Hey, this is Tow 2 Bravo. It is Tuesday, December 7th, and we are knee-deep in the Pennsylvania rifle season. Hunted really hard during archery. I've been hitting it hard during rifle. I've seen a lot of deer, a lot of does, a lot of small bucks. I did see two shooter bucks, one during archery and one back in these woods here. The first thing I'd like to do is thank the landowners who were kind enough to give me permission to hunt on their land. So I'm very thankful for that. And I want to make sure that I thank them again for giving me permission. I am very grateful. Today we're going to go in. There's a log road here. We're going to go down the logging road. We've got a bedding area here. We've got a food plot up there. A lot of timber and thickets. We're going to work our way down the log road. Cut up around, and there's a stand that sits in between the top of the ridge and this bottom piece here. Hopefully we can catch them traveling to the food source or meandering up by the food source. Hopefully we got some shots. It would be nice to wrap it up tonight, maybe get a big buck. That would be fantastic. We'll be hunting with the 450 Bushmaster tonight with some reloads. I guess that's enough yapping. We need to walk on in here. It's a beautiful day for this. Temperature's perfect. Winds are kind of low. I mean, it should be great. It's just late season, so we'll see what happens. Well, cows gave us some disapproval there. All right, so this is Tow 2 Bravo. I appreciate you watching, and with a little luck, we'll be dragging a deer later. I'll see you once we're in the woods. In the low 30s. We're situated right above a logging road. Really thick in here. I'm gonna pan around so you guys can check it out. So up there to the horizon is a food plot where you see the skyline. Go by. sure if we got that on video or not. I was just literally surrounded by deer. Two does. One of them must have been hot though. It looked like a 3 point, a 5 point, and a decent 7 point. Just chasing those does all around me, literally all around me and below me. I could barely move. That 7 point was decent, but I think it was best to let him walk and get another year in. Forever might be lucky enough to come in contact with him next year. Exciting, and it got intense quick. I sure hope I got some of that on video. It was intense. I hear him walking again. Just replace the battery.